Hello, welcome back. In this video, I will tell you how to practice calligraphic brush in Adobe Illustrator. First of all, you have to select the pen brush tool and the calligraphic brush we created in the previous video. As you can see here, I have selected this and then here you can use it. So first of all, you have to practice it like this and then you have to practice it like this. So what we have done here, first you have to create it from top to bottom and then you have to practice it from bottom to top. This is how simply you have to practice to make the curve. Another practice you have to do here, that is you have to create it from the right side to the left side. This is how you have to practice it. And the another practice you have to do, you have to create it from left to right. So this is how you have to practice it. Make sure your edges should not be very much sharp like this. So we can also adjust it by using direct selection tool. Just select the direct selection tool from here and then click on anchor point, and using the handle we can adjust it. This is how you can make the edges smooth like this. I hope you understand how you have to practice it. In the next video, I will show you how you can make Arabic alphabets using only these curves. Thanks for watching. See you in the next video.